And the Indian Penal Code, the CRPC, and the Indian Evidence Act will be replaced by the three new criminal laws. And there's a breaking news coming in. FIR under section Bharatiya Nyaya Sanhita. First FIR copy under the new law. We've accessed that FIR under the section Bharatiya Nyaya Sanhita. We have our colleague Priyank with us on the broadcast. Priyank, we've accessed the first FIR copy under the new law. What's more to that? Please explain.
Yeah, certainly. Everyone was so curious that how this new law and sections will look like. That's why we have managed to get this first FIR copy, which is showing that there is nothing major which is looking change in the format of the FIR. Only the section portion where the sections of the FIR is mentioned, that has a new addition. This particular copy which was filed at the Kamla Market Police Station, which is one of the oldest station police station in the national capital, mentions the section of 285. And now what is 285? It is about obstructing public servants from discharge of the duty. But if you look at the section clearly mentioned that if you obstruct a public servant from discharge of his duty or create an hindrance in the line of investigation, or which means that if you're giving wrong information also, then you can also be booked under the section of 285 of Bharatiya Nyaya Sanhita. But the curiosity is over, certainly, because the need to see that how the new sections of the amended and the new law will look like. We have managed to get the copy, which we can also show it to our viewers on the screen.
Yeah, and Priyank, the politics is also going on with this. The opposition leaders, if we specifically talk about Manish Tiwari, was saying that the law should not be implemented. It should not be good for the country, for the people of India.
The opposition has its own right to, you know, criticize the government, but they also need to understand, since you are talking about eminent lawyers who became a politician later on, that there were four law commissions which were also set up before the, independent India, where the multiple, existing scenarios were taken, because we are talking about the 1860 law. There was a need to amend the law. There was a need to bring new changes with the changing society and civilization. So that is what has been done, and the government has clearly stated that if needed, we will certainly do some sort of amendment. Yeah. But this is at the initial stage. This is to see that how the law will look like. That's why the first copy of the FIR is clearly showing that there's nothing major which is looking into in the format. The format is the same, only the sections have been changed. And since we know that there have been 175 amendments which have been done, eight sections have been removed, 22 new sections will be added in the Bharatiya Nyaya Sanhita, which is the IPC, which is a new format of the IPC.
Yeah, as Priyank has pointed out, that there are no major changes as such, but let's see how the opposition leaders are really going to react to that. Appreciate you joining us, Priyank, on the broadcast. It's time for a very short break. We'll be right back. Stay tuned.